years is definitely a long time for a shoe to be around, and this is definitely one of our all-time classics. We have some people here with us today. There is Ratnesh from famous designer duo January Rose, who's responsible for these two shoes that you see here. Of course, there's also Namrata Joshipura, who's created this wonderful golden shoe customized for the Stan Smith. And there is Deepika, who is the category head for originals in India. So I'm just going to quickly ask Deepika to give just a brief background about the Stan Smith, and then we will just going to ask Ratnesh and Namrata to talk about what their inspiration was for the shoes that they customized. So,
hi, good evening everyone. Today I'm going to welcome you to this museum of the iconic shoes while we celebrate the return of the Stan Smith. Stan Smith's shoe is named after the legendary tennis player from America, Mr. Stan Smith. He became a huge sensation in the 70s after winning the Davis Cup and Wimbledon in 72. He was the first person who wore a white leather shoe at the tennis court, and today that's what we think of a tennis shoe to be. Stan Smith's shoe is buttered in a beautiful leather, lathered with fashion memories with a little bit of attitude to it. It also features the silhouette of Mr. Stan Smith on the tongue, and we have three colorways where the heel tag is in the classic colors of green, blue and red. For more fashionable people, we also have suede options in green, blue and again red. At the same time, we have a great twisted version for women, which is a wedge. So Stan Smith becomes a wedge for girls. We also introduce you with a great collaboration by a Japanese Tokyo brand, Bedouin and the Heartbreakers. So this is soon going to be in our stores, and there's a signature of Bedouin here. I would now introduce you to one of our greatest Indian designers who have reimprinted Stan Smith in their own style. Ratnesh and Namrata.
Hi. It's a classic shoe. Frankly, I was not very aware before I was introduced to the shoe. But, you know, the silhouette of the shoe is so classic, the white leather, it excites a lot. And I started thinking, when I was told to redesign the shoe, I started thinking what comes to my mind when I think of 70s. So, I was not born then. But, you know, faint memories is that I was quite fascinated with video games. And Tetris is one of the games that was quite a memory of that time. So I thought, why not Tetris, and let's play around with Tetris. Now video games also have become a sport. To me at least. I mean, I consider it a sport. I play with it if I don't get time to play sports. So there it started, and we thought that why not we put Tetris and elements of Tetris on the shoe and just explore it. So the first shoe comes from there. Second shoe, actually what happened is I thought that why don't we create a slider out of the shoe. All my childhood we used to skate through the corridors. As children, as kids, we used to skate. And now if you see all the shoes, they are made anti-skid. They are there which will not let you fall, not let you slip. I wanted a shoe which lets me slip. A shoe which lets us go with the flow. And I was snowboarding this year. So actually the inspiration of this shoe came from snowboarding. So I thought, why don't we put some snowboarding gear into the shoe and make it interesting so that people can skate over snow, over floors, over anywhere that they want, and just create an interesting twist to the whole thing. So that's about it.
So I make clothes and I work with fashion. So it was quite natural for me to do something which is signature of style of our of my sensibility, so which is basically embellishment and color, and those are the two things that I believe is my strength. And so we just took that forward and made these shoes slightly more racy and colorful and fun
Thank you so much, Alina. Thank you, Amrita. So, of course, we are here, Divika is here, and Nikhil Tushar is here, our brand director. If you have any more questions about the shoe, about what we're doing here today, I would be happy to address them. And just have fun, look around, and happy to help. Okay, so if you have 20 questions.